Hello and welcome back to the France game. France into the Roman Empire. I'm a little bit tired, but I can still play. I'm drawn into this world of conflict with Hungary. looking forward to it. Unfortunately, I cannot declare a rival war against her because not strong enough, I guess. I have a bunch of cores to return to my vassals. Bulgaria has two cores in Hungary, Naples has a bunch of cores in Hungary, and Croatia has four cores in Hungary. So I'll see how much I can grab without damaging my... well, without aggressive expansion penalties. The truce is over in October, so in a few months. I'm getting ready here, all my troops are on the border. Hungary is allied to Muscovy, so that's gonna be a problem, but also to the Papal State, which one I forgot about. You know what, I think I need to deal with the Papal State first. So I'll actually bring one of these techs back home. Just let me check how much troops does Hungary have? 25,000 troops. So two stacks should be quite enough. I'll bring one of these stacks back home. And these should be enough to deal with the Papal State. I want to kick out Papal State from the war as quickly as possible. In other news, let me check. I'm at 7 out of 6 relations because I allied Poland again. Mainly because of Lithuanian army. I don't know how many troops do they have, but 15,000 and 23,000. So I'm hoping, well, I'm hoping that will be slightly enough to hold back Muscovy, really. And they're also at war with Norway and Denmark, so, well, hopefully that will be enough. Otherwise, Hungary has no forts down here, so that's good. Castile declared on Morocco again. Just let me check one thing. Yeah, still waiting for these to be available. Production buildings. Should be enough. Yep. I think we are just about ready to go to war. There we go. So what do I want? Primarily I want to return course to Naples. That's primarily what I want. And so I want Bari, for example. That's a good one to take. And let me see. I want this fight to be swiftly over. So let's do that, and let's group up at the... Actually, let's group up at Bosnia. Can I get a better leader? Should be able to. Oh yeah. Okay. Excellent. Yeah. close to tech level, higher tech level as well. Okay, so Rome has been beaten. I think they're going to Calabria, so I'll wait there. I don't want to fight the Pope too much. Don't want to do it. And let's put all our troops to supportive, and let's build a mercenary. Who is going to be the supportive troop? Yep, they went there. There we go. So you are going to collect all my guys. Where is he going to now? Oh, there is Hungary up there. Well, no matter. I will try to siege down Rome before anything crazy happens. Let's grab Bari. And you guys can go to Trgovište. Hopefully I can kick out Rome from this fight early in the... Early period. Because this is a nasty grouping of units right there. I don't want to fight Rome if I don't have to. They cannot decide where to go. That's also a good sign. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on. Uh-oh. Please. Yes. What to do, what to do, what to do quickly. 7 days. Ongoing battles, that's the problem. Come on, you can do it. Go. Excellent. War reps, money. Actually, cancel the war reps, just give me money. 613. Okay, great. And suddenly his army is much weaker than it used to be. Can I retreat somewhere like here? Yes, I can. Okay. So that takes care of that. Now I have a huge advantage over him. Huge, huge advantage. Okay, let's go to Pest. Oh yeah. Can I escape from Rome? Do I want to escape from Rome? Let's see. He's tech 11. I'm tech 12. How about this? It might work. It might work. It worked, I think. Yep. Okay, great. Great, 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 great. Let's see. Textile manufactories, yes, please. Huge money. Huge income. Let's continue. Wait. Let's try to kick out Muscovy from the fight. Can we do it? Not yet, but soon. Soon. Right? Maybe. Oh crap. 31 troops. Blah. Get back from here. Siege of Trgovište is done. I need to deal with that rebellion soon, like right now. And Siege of Istria is done. Let's group up in Bosnia. Come on guys, wake up, wake up. How's the Russian front going? Not very well. Okay. What the hell is going on here? And the Russians are coming. Okay. So come here, guys. Friendlies can attach. Go. Go attach. Okay, excellent. No need to attach anymore. Give me my best leader. my best leader. Let's crush this Hungarian army. And you can get the weaker leader once that siege is done. I think I'm lacking some troops. I don't know why I think so, but... Oh yeah, this was good. Bring all the ships back home. Okay. Delete these guys. Consolidate, go. Actually, let's do it like this. And you guys can get this leader. Yeah, I need to kick out the Russians from this war. Finally. And this army can go to clear up the war goal, actually, yeah. And these guys can pick them up. Let's beat up the Russians first. Oh no, wait. These guys will go here. These guys are gonna go beat up the Russians and then come back to Hungary. And in the meantime, we'll just try to derp around here. Block them from passing to... That's right. Yes, yes, please go there. You guys can go and clean up this mess right here. Like so. The fiend gets... wow. Okay. You guys come to... I don't know, Butch. Okay, okay. Still over the force limit. Maybe I should just, you know, like core these. Oh, Oh, 20 states, okay. Wait, what? Religious unity, less than blah blah blah. Okay. Oh, great. So what to do next? One of these armies should probably go and siege down this province, and you guys can go siege down that one. Oh, that works too. That works too. Come on. I need to go help versus the Russians and stack wipe. Okay. Almost there. I just need to crush the Russians one more time, and that's it. Naples fell. Excellent. Which means I can go pick up these guys. Best leader. Squish. Come to me, Muscovy. Come on, another stick wipe, maybe? Almost. Almost there. I bet if I park my army on Moscow, it will. Sue for peace. Oh, right. This is a messy war, but it has to be done. Naples, Naples, Naples. So how are we looking at it, war score-wise? Like this... 70 war score, wow. And what if I want you to return course to Croatia? 11... Lika to Croatia, 16... Yeah, so these are much more expensive than... I think I'll return course to Bulgaria. these two. Like so. I think that will be enough aggressive expansion. Because then I have to declare on... wow. Okay. Minus 30. Jeez. Come on, Muscovy. Go away. Yes. Thank you. So, how about this? He would accept. No. This one goes to Naples as well. There we go. He's still willing to accept, and I want him to cancel the alliance with Muscovy and Austria, it won't work. Okay. So, maybe only with Austria? That should work. I need some more war score. Because cancelling the... all deals with Austria will also prevent him, I think, from forming an alliance. Okay. Milan also annexed. How many troops over limit? A lot. Next deck I'll have enough. States to create more states. Okay, so I need to re-siege this. Of Temesh. Okay, so will he accept now? Yes, he would. Fine. Excellent. Look. I can increase my government rank. Oh yeah. That should help with the money too. And of course the clergy is demanding more land, which we will promptly fix. This is a good estate for clergy. And now we have to reconsolidate and declare on the Ottomans. Yep. So all guys come down here. I bet my war exhaustion is quite high. Well, could be worse. Luxembourgian separatists, I'll deal with them later. Like this. Bam. Decline. Okay, so I can make more states. How many states? 5 more. Ah, because I'm an empire. Right. So let's see. Oh yeah. This is a good state. I forgot to give them Cremona. Oh bloody hell. Damn it, that's my bad. Let's see. This one as well. Alliance breaking. Oh yeah, I didn't give them any land. Whoops. And now both clergy and nobility are demanding land. Fine. This can be clergy, and this can be, I don't know, nobility, I guess. More for nobility. Let's see. There we go. Yeah, let's prep the armies. So basically Morocco is now a few province miner, right? Oh yeah, and they have cores all over the place. So where is the capital? In here, okay. So after the Ottomans, I'll just do a quick sweep of Northern Africa. That's the plan. And should start focusing admin. Let me see, what's this looming disaster? 75. 73. Jeez. Okay. Still losing money? Why am I still losing money? I don't know. $11 per month. Mercenaries. What the... Oh. These guys. Still, that's quite a lot of money. Why am I losing so much? Fort maintenance, missionary maintenance, army maintenance, fleet maintenance. Losing 9 ducats a month. Maybe this ran out. No, it didn't. Maybe it's the interest. Oh yeah, 2 ducats is only interest. Would this help? Somewhat. Still not enough. I think it's time to delete some forts. Yeah, Okay, so let's consolidate. 12, 4, 8, or even 6. Yep, 6. Okay. You know what? I think I'll just embrace the Counter-Reformation and start working on it. I don't want this looming disaster to be a problem. Oh, okay. I think I'll have to wait it out, though. Uh-oh. 37 troops. This is the problem with being weak on trade. Okay, squish. Geez, 16, really? Good God, these armies are expensive. Castile the Pope. Okay. Personal union on Morag death. Well, let's not die then, shall we? Oh, finally. We are making money. Okay, so let's go. What do we want? We want to return all these cores to... and to grab some more land. That's what we want from the Ottomans. Do we, actually? I'm not so sure, actually. I need admin points for tech. No, you know what? I'll go for Burgundy next. I need to vassalize Burgundy as quickly as possible. Aggressive expansion is low, and I need to also vassalize Savoy. Because they are both Protestant. Well, Savoy is reformed, so I will get even less aggressive expansion for doing that. That's what I'll do. And then I'll come back for the Ottomans. Uh-oh. need to do it fast. Actually, what I think I'll do is I will declare on Savoy right now and vassalize it, and then I'll Switzerland will still be in the war, and then I'll just instantly return all their cores back, although she's allied with Austria, but we will see. I'm sure Spain will answer a defensive call to arms, so yep. So only Brabant would answer the call to arms. Excellent. Let's bring some more troops. Okay. The disaster is ended. Wow, Brabant has quite some troops. Revoke embargo. There we go. So Austria is in the war, which means I need to bring even more troops back. But I think I'll raise war taxes actually, because this war will take quite some time. Aydin separatists, where is that? Oh yeah. Stay here, guys. Stay here. This is good. Brabant will kill, well, Austria will kill. Oh, 051. Wow. I want him dead. Austria will kill Brabant's troops for me. I actually need the Divine Supremacy more than I need the tech, I think. Yeah. Oh yeah. See. Sure, you can have access. Can we have peace? No. Oh, come on, guys, stop with all the fort nonsense. Come on, please. Finally, let's bring this these troops back home as well. Finally, thank God. Improve relations with Castile. Okay, what's next? I need to improve some relations probably, or spy network on, yeah. Can we piece out Brabant, maybe? Thank God, finally. Almost there. Okay. Peace out. And now comes the tricky part. Okay, so the Mamluks are ready to vassalize, I guess. Oh yeah. And look at all those cores. Nom 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 nom. Austria. No way. Look, Austria is neutral. Let's see. Oh, they pissed out. Excellent. That works as well. French vessel. Wait, why am I paying for this? I don't know. I'm paying. So two cores left to grab. Piedmont and Montferrat. And now it's time to grab Burgundy as a vassal. Okay. But I'll do it in the next video. It's time for a timeout.